Hey guys, this is Sensei Rod. I'm an expert children's karate instructor, which pretty much means that I help school teachers and parents mold young children into model citizens in the community by teaching them traditional karate and character development. Today's teaching tip is 7 simple ways to disguise repetition while teaching the basics. So these are really easy. These are going to help you for retention. Give them a go. They all work. They're very simple. Number one, face a different direction. So turn the kids to face a different way in the dojo for a change. Boom, boom. That just mixes things up a little bit for them. Train in a circle. Get all the kids to stand in a circle, facing it so they can all see each other. Boom, boom, boom. Creates friendly competition. And that way, you want them to try and be the hardest trainer in the circle. Train outdoors. Take your class to a nearby park, or on a weekend, take it to the beach or something like that. A ladder count. This one's great. If you count one, boom, they do one technique. When you count two, three, three, four, and so on up to 10. A timed count, give them 10 seconds or 30 seconds to see how many techniques they can get done in that time. Train in teams, get the students into two straight lines facing each other in teams, and whichever team trains the hardest gets to choose the game at the end of the class. Add a technique. If you're doing your basic punches, add a block onto the front. Boom, block punch. Or if you're doing your kicks, block kick, whatever that mixes it up a little bit and helps them get the combinations going. If you have any questions about what we do here, send me an email at rod@igks.com.au or check out our website, www.igks.com.au. Thanks, guys.